In all matters.
In all matters.
Which require my official action.
Which require my official action.
To the best of my knowledge and skill.
To the best of my knowledge and skill.
And I will so act.
I will so act.
As in my judgment.
As in my judgment.
Will be most conducive to the welfare.
Will be most conducive to welfare.
And best interests of the entire county.
And best interests of the entire county.
I have been a resident thereof.
I've been a resident thereof.
For the time required by the Constitution.
For the time required by the Constitution.
And the laws of this state.
And the laws of this state.
And that I have been a resident of District 3.
And I have been a resident of District 3.
For the time required by the Constitution.
For the time required by the Constitution.
And the laws of this state.
The laws of this state.
I do further solemnly swear or affirm.
I do further solemnly swear or affirm.
That I am not the holder of.
That I am not the holder of.
Any unaccounted for public money.
Any unaccounted for public money.
Do this state.
Do this state.
Or any political subdivision.
Or any political subdivision.
Or authority thereof.
Or authority thereof.
That I am not the holder.
That I am not the holder.
Of any office of trust.
Of any office of trust.
Under the government of the United States.
Under the government of the United States.
Any other state.
Any other state.
Or any foreign state.
Or any foreign state.
Which I am prohibited from holding.
Which I am prohibited from holding.
By the laws of the state of Georgia.
Or by the laws of the state of Georgia.
And that I am otherwise qualified.
I am otherwise qualified.
To hold said office.
To hold said office.
According to the Constitution of the United States.
According to the Constitution of the United States.
And the laws of Georgia.
And the laws of Georgia.
And that I will support the constitutions.
That I will support the constitutions.
Of the United States and of this state.
Of the United States and of this state.
So help me God.
So help me God.
One more. I state your name.
I, Tyler Warren Weisenberger.
A citizen of Lowndes County.
A citizen of Lowndes County.
And being an employee of Lowndes County.
And being an employee of Lowndes County.
And the recipient of public funds.
And being the recipient of public funds.
For services rendered.
For services rendered.
As such employee.
As such employee.
Do hereby solemnly swear and affirm.
Do hereby solemnly swear and affirm.
That I will support the Constitution.
That I will support the Constitution.
Of the United States.
Of the United States.
And the Constitution of Georgia.
And the Constitution of Georgia.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations. Yes, sir.
I've got something you can sign right here. I'm going to let you take my hand. I'm going to let you sign. Right on this one.
We're done.
Congratulations.
Yes, ma'am.